place when the heart is under fire. Another way when the walls are closing in. And when I look at the space between where I used to be and this reckoning, I know I will never be alone. There was another in the fire, standing next to me. There was another in the waters, holding back the seas. And should I ever need reminding of how I've been set free, there is a cross that bears the burden.
Come on.